Andrew Gambo on the one, George on the pit area, Rick on the two, and Tim on the three. All right, guys, give me a group start. Less than five.
George, Ed, right?
George, you coming? Nope. All right, guys, less than five. Jacob's coming down the straightaway. And again, oh, falling right behind him. We got a battle going up to double-double here. Oh, Rick Jacob's falling ahead, coming into that double-double. We got Rick Jacob for a fast lap of 13.78. Still got a battle for first and second. Good lap, Tim. 14.1. 14.1. All right, here we go. We got a battle for the double-double from the tabletop. Here they come down the straightaway for first and second. Oh, big pass. Andrew Gamboa takes the lead with a 22.513. Rick Jacobs fall right behind him. Rick's getting crazy. Coming up behind the clip. 3 minutes left here. 3 minutes left. A lot of time. Oh! Andrew going down. Here comes Rick coming up behind him on the straightaway. Andrew Gamboa, is over. Thanks a lot, you're on. And Andrew Gamboa takes it with a 21-5-10, followed by Rick Jacobs, 25-15, and Tim Dahl, 18-5-12.
So then you just